In this presentation, we will explore the response of a web request. So a web request goes to the web and there's a response. There's a response that is going to be sent to your web browser. The response, as we've seen, is encoded in HTML. So it's a document, a text document actually, encoded in HTML. And no, there are a lot of other tags and code in this document. The point is that the browser will take this document and translate it into something that the user can read. And if you look at Google's homepage, for example, which is the response to this URL that was accessed through this web browser, google.com, the response has a lot of elements. And one of the elements, for instance, here is an image. An image. And you get text right here on the top. Text. Also some text here. More text. More text. And you can also see that you can click on some of the text. So you get a couple of links. And together with these links and this text and these images, all these resources, you get a button and, you know, another button and another button, and also an input field. An input. Some of these elements will allow you, the user, to interact with this page. And this is a web page.